Tim Sway put the bird on the line so we could all hear the cry.